Morning. Take that deep breath. Looking to one side. Come forward, ear to center. And the other way.
Your shoulder.
Directions. And tree bows. Maybe it's in there. And toes behind or toes up. Holy fig tree. Oh.
It was acting weird.
So restart it and try again and get your glasses.
I'm gonna try in a bit.
And other side. Again, those toes can be anywhere on the floor, on your leg. Crossed over that foot. And bring that foot behind, arm up. And breathe. So, chair pose. My feet are about hip width apart, maybe a little more, maybe a little less. Find that squat. Use your legs. Thanks, sweetie. And forward fold. Does not matter how far you fold.
I'm gonna try it again in a little bit, but.
Did you restart it?
No, I shut it down like I'm always supposed to.
Okay.
And coming back to a squat.
Now that might be a high squat, it might be a low squat, it might be a wall sit. These are all acceptable answers. You have to breathe.
Wait, what's today? June 4th.
I want you to reach to one side. Does not matter if you're high or low or even wall sitting. You don't have to touch the floor. I'm actually not. Coming to center. Other side. Again, I am not touching the floor, but you could if you want. Back to that forward fold. And wide.
it's the picture for the Weird But True fact. It's a cub. A polar bear cub.
And I am going to move. Kind of side to side. It's kind of forward back. Find what makes you happy.
All the way up.
Whew. Take that deep breath. Legs wide. This is my warrior two. We're going to move to warrior one. And we're going to do that three times. So here's my two. Here's my one. And you can put those arms wherever you like. Back into center. Gonna switch sides. I'm just moving my arms a lot so you don't think it actually matters where they are. I'm moving my torso. I'm moving my hips. I'm breathing. Coming in, find that goddess squat. It is tall. Or it is deep. It is up to you where this goes. Those legs are wide. My toes are wider than my heels on both sides. Arms out, five-pointed star. I've lifted my heels. And it takes balance. And come down and reach to the floor. The toes come in. Hand aside, looking to one side. And other side. And reach through, reach under.
That's a lot. Do you know the weird on the back that's really cool?
And come down.
Scotia is home to the world's largest fiddler. Stands 7 meters high.
Meters?
56 feet high, taller than 47 violins.
It's pretty tall. Are you breathing? You don't have to let go. You don't have to straighten those legs. You have to breathe. That's a big fiddle.
It's almost as big as that building, it looks like.
Deep breath.
Or at least a bow.
Twist. Do you play the violin or the fiddle?
Violin.
Could you play the fiddle?
Probably. An easy song. Though it would be cool to learn The Devil Went Down to Georgia.
When she first started playing violin, we asked her if she was a fiddle player, and she would kind of scream no, and that was funny. Conceited cross leg. Breath.
That's not weird. That's a toy that we have. And it's fun.
It is kind of weird.
It's a hatchimal. Yeah, but it makes it seem like a weird one.
Side bend hold.
Toronto company invented a toy egg that hatches that hatches an animal when you cuddle it and pat it for half an hour.
Or you get impatient and, you know, break into it.
Yeah, but...
like you and Daddy did.
Yeah, but like, it wouldn't hatch out, so we had to redo it.
Well, you don't know. It might have if you were patient.
Then my next one actually came out, and it was like, oh, yay.
When you're patient.
No, but I had the rainbow eyes, which told you that it was coming out, but kept doing that over and over. It's like our patient.
Switch your legs. And circles. One more each side. And twist. Now we did this a minute ago with your feet up. How does it change when you twist to the side? Just even hiding. And the other side. On the floor. Feet wide, knees to one side, back arm over your head. I want you to feel that through that. It's the back leg. Whichever way you went, it's the other side. And come to center, and on the other side. And come to center, and moving. Which side? Again, you can stay on the floor or you can bring this higher.
Well, that's a
you
lot.
Can always hug it or move it.
Want to know something crazy?
Sure.
It says in 2016, Canada produced about 73 million kilograms of maple syrup, heavier than 10 Eiffel Towers.
That's a lot. So you can go straight up, you can hang on, you can use your blanket to go around those feet. Breathe. And come wide. Again, you can hang on to those legs or not. And knees to the side. Head looks away from your knees. You can bring a blanket underneath, or you can go to the floor, or you can stay up high. And head to center, then the legs. Switch that blanket or books if you need to, and the other side. Slowly find your relaxation spot on the floor. Breathe in through the nose, now out through the nose. Remember, all you have to do is breathe. Stay here as long as you like, as long as you need to. Let the floor support you. Thank you for joining me today. I'll see you again soon.